To calculate the relative atomic mass, you need to multiply each mass by its percentage abundance and then divide this total by 100. Chlorine has two isotopes, chlorine 35 and chlorine 37, in these two abundances. So to calculate the relative atomic mass, we do 35 times 75, and we add that to 37 times 25. We then divide by 100, which is the total of the two abundances. This gives an answer of 35.5, which is the value you commonly see on the periodic table.